Hi there, language learners! In this lesson, we'll study the days of the week in Finnish. There's also an exercise for you, and at the end of the video, there's a bonus word. And here they are. Let's read them together in Finnish. Maanantai. Maanantai. Tiistai. Tiistai. Keskiviikko. Keskiviikko. Torstai. Torstai. Perjantai. Perjantai. Lauantai. Lauantai. Sunnuntai. Sunnuntai. And then let's read them once more. Only once this time. Maanantai. Tiistai. Keskiviikko. Torstai. Perjantai. Lauantai. Sunnuntai. Now in Finnish we don't really use prepositions, so if you want to say on Monday, you will add the ending na at the end of the word. So it looks like this. Let's read these together. Maanantaina, tiistaina, keskiviikkona, torstaina, perjantaina, lauantaina, sunnuntaina. And just like in English, you might sometimes see abbreviations of the days of the week, and they look like this. Ma, ti, ke, to, pe, la, su. Let's practice. Which day of the week is missing? Mikä päivä puuttuu? Tiistai. Mikä päivä puuttuu? Torstai. Mikä päivä puuttuu? Sunnuntai. Mikä päivä puuttuu? Keskiviikko. Mikä päivä puuttuu? Lauantai. Mikä päivä puuttuu? Maanantai. Mikä päivä puuttuu? Perjantai. Good. Let's take a look at the days of the week once again. And let's read them for the last time. Maanantai, tiistai, keskiviikko, torstai, perjantai, lauantai, sunnuntai. The weekend in Finnish is viikonloppu. Viikonloppu. Which practically means the end of the week. To ask someone what they are doing this weekend, you can say, mitä teet viikonloppuna? Mitä teet viikonloppuna? This is all for now. Thank you very much. See you soon. Hei hei!